Hi everyone, Aaron here for zollotech, and this is the CalDigit Tuff Nano. This caught my eye because this is actually a SSD that's portable, that's also IP67 certified, and then USB 3.2 Gen 2. So it's very fast, and I've been using it to edit for the past few weeks or so. So you'll see it comes in this nice little plastic box. You can keep this or not. And as we open this up here, you'll see they include a USB 3.0 to USB-C cable. So it's nice that's included. I've been using this one, which is just USB to USB. So that's included in the box. It's pretty short, but you don't really need that if you're using it with a MacBook or something like that. Now here is the drive itself, and it's incredibly small. And to give you a size comparison, if you've ever seen a Samsung T5 drive, here's one that I've been using. You'll see this is the T5, so it's a little bit smaller than that. And I have a command strip on the back of this. I've been sticking this to the back of a computer I'm using, my iMac Pro. I've been sticking it to the back, and then you can just remove this and it doesn't leave any adhesive. So I stick that to the back and use it through USB-C or Thunderbolt. And comparing these size-wise, the Tuff Nano is a little bit smaller as far as the width, but it's bigger and different in the other dimensions. So it is bigger, but it's protected a little bit better. So like I said, it's IP67 certified. So if you take this rubber coating off of it, or rubber piece off of it, that gives it a little bit of shock protection. And then this is what you have here. You just have your USB-C connector and the drive itself. So really nice. It's an aluminum housing. And then if we just put the cover back over it, just stretches over the top, what you get is a little plug for the end so you can keep it from getting water in there or anything. So you can just seal that up when you're done, pop it open, and then put in your cable of choice. And it works really well. It's incredibly fast. So it's faster in my experience from the Samsung T5. This was actually sent to me by CalDigit to check out, but the Samsung is one I bought. And so I've been using this for a long time. This comes in 512 gigabytes up to 1 terabyte at this point. And I would like to see bigger storage sizes, but this is super fast. So if I do a disk speed test, I was getting around 700 megabytes per second for write speed and a little over 915 megabytes per second for read speed. Now they do say it can go a little bit faster than that. I was testing this with a Mac Pro. Those were the speeds I was getting consistently. Now I've been using it as my scratch disk to edit 4K 60 or 4K 30 in 10-bit, and it holds up well. It reads fast enough that I can just edit a timeline in Final Cut Pro, no problem. Throw this in my bag, put footage on it, edit a video with my MacBook Pro, and I'm good to go. So no issues there. It works really well. It seems to be reliable. I've had less issues so far with this than I have my Samsung T5. Sometimes I'll have a little hiccup with the Samsung. So far, this is working well. I don't know what drive is inside of it. It could be a Samsung drive, but it is a little bit faster than what we have with the T5 drive. So it's a little bit quicker, a little bit more durable, it seems. Only time will tell with that, but it's super convenient and I definitely really appreciate little drives like this. I just throw them in my backpack and go. So let me know what you think about them in the comments below. I'll link them in the description. This is not a sponsored video, but they did send me this product. So I just wanted to let you know about that. But let me know what you think about it in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe. And if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.